my name is Austin Reacts, and yeah, I'm kind of this newish kind of reaction channel. I don't have 10,000 subscribers. I'm really in this kind of weird spot where I'm like, what kind of reaction should I do? I'm so lost on what I should do for, just a reaction channel. So I decide, hey, you know what? Why not listen to some Tay Tay? Hey, actually, you know what? What I did was I went to Spotify and I went to the charts part and I went to top songs globally. And this song right here was number 5. And then I found out the song came out 3 years ago. But you know what? It's going to be a cruel summer, so I believe it. You know, I'm trying to be a Tay Tay. What's her fans' names? The Swifters? Y'all Swifter sweeping, the mopping floors. What do you guys call it, the Swifties? I don't know what you guys are called, but, I used to actually listen to Taylor Swift back when she was, like, first coming out. She had the boyfriend songs, and she was singing country, and she was, like, 16. She was super young, and I was young, too, when she came out, so I can say she was beautiful. We were both young. Actually, I'm younger than her. Technically, wow, Taylor Swift is in her 30s now. Oh my god, that don't even seem right. But yeah, Cruel Summer. I really am about to listen to a Taylor Swift song on my channel. I do not know if this will get any sort of views. I don't know if anybody will like this. I don't know. I just know I have two hands in the air and I'm waving them like I just don't care. Anyways, let's get into the reaction. 3, 2, 1.
Dream high in the quiet of the night, you know that I caught it.
Okay, yeah, this is the type of music I like right here. Already vibing. You know that I bought it. Killing me slow out the window. I'm always waiting for you to be waiting below. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. What doesn't kill me makes me want you more. This is so far off from what I thought. In these trying times, we're not trying. So cut the headlights, summer's a knife. I'm always waiting for you just to cut to the moon. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. And if I bleed, you'll be the last to know.
Really good song, actually. I'm very impressed.
Yeah, that just happened. A person who listens to only rap music and actually really, really love like independent type music, sort of underground kind of pop where it's kind of like this, actually. This is pretty much in my wheelhouse of songs that I really love to listen to make me kind of in a really good, feel-good, happy type mood. This is a song that's going to do it for me, and 100% I'm going to listen to this song again. 100% I'm going to play it after the end of the video, and 100% it's going to be a cruel summer. Nah, this song is blew away my expectations. I don't know, in my head, I was thinking Taylor Swift, super girly, super cheesy, but what I got was a super amazing song that has that beat to it that just isn't overbearing, that isn't too much. It's perfect. It's just a very good feel-good song. It's a very easy listening to song. It's a song that obviously wasn't mega popular when it came out, but now for some reason it's getting to that point where it's like so popular. And you know what? This song definitely deserves its due, because it's an amazing song. It really reminds me of that Harry Styles song. Man, what's that Harry Styles song that he did? It was super popular like a couple years ago. But yeah, I mean, pop music nowadays, I think, gets a lot of crap from, you know, people my age and older. I'm 27, so I mean, I'm not that old, but I'm kind of older. But I'm saying like people like 30, 40s, 50s, they don't give the new pop music a chance. Actually, for a while, I was listening to this pop artist named Ava Max, dude. Ava Max, dude, she had like these two pop songs. I would put those on repeat, dude. And that actually, yeah, this might be a song I'm gonna put on repeat. I have gangster rap music inside my Spotify playlist. Now I'm about to have Taylor Swift Cruel Summer in there with it. That's so sick, brother. But yeah, my head kind of feels weird. I feel kind of lightheaded, and hopefully I'm okay, but probably I'm not. You know what? Let me put on my hat. Now I'll feel better. Oh my gosh, I'm hideous. Anyways, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed my reaction, and hopefully you guys want to see some more Taylor Swift. Hopefully you guys want to do this. Hopefully you want to do that. I don't know, man. Whatever, man. Okay. I'm going. I don't know what I was doing there. Man. I'm going crazy, man. You know why I'm going crazy, man? Because I'm crazy, man. I'll tase you, man. We'll go down the lazy river, man. Oh, I can't rap. I thought I could rap and freestyle for you guys, but I realized I'm not a rapper. I'm just me. Is it me? Is it real? Is that a song from Disney Channel? I think so. Anyways, please like, please subscribe. Peace out.